See the baby over there, Dawson?
Laying on top of his mommy.
Say hi to daddy.
Scoot
back a little bit. Say hi.
There's a giraffe, so he'll come over here. Say hi, Mr. Man. We have food for you.
It's quiet. He's eating something.
You want some food?
A snake! That's eating a snake!
That's his tongue. He's coming. Come on, man. That's his tongue. Look at it. It looks like a snake.
No.
We got some food.
Don't chop them. Don't chop them all. We might eat them all.
Okay, keep going. He doesn't want to eat.
It's not.
Oh, it doesn't look like a snake.
It is a snake. I told you.
Hey, Mr. Man. Ooh, he might want to. Do you want to eat some?
Do you want to?
Oh, he does!
Oh, he's going to eat all of it.
He ate out of my hand!
Ew. It's a snake. Ew. No, don't give him Molo.
Oh, he's hungry.
What has a snake in it?
It's just his tongue, baby. It's okay. Thanks. Bye. Bye, buddy.
No, it's a snake.
It's not. It's his tongue.
But snakes have that.
There's the baby over there, Dawson. Look.
Boy, she's got a tall neck.
I hope she don't have a snake. She doesn't. What?
It's slobber on my head.
Do you want to feed him, Dawson?
No, there's a snake in him.
It's just her tongue, baby.
Don't put it in her nose. Let's talk.
Yeah, let me record it.
Could we give some more animals it? Could we give it some